Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Hope you're having a fantastic day. In this video, we're going to talk about 2024 iPad Pro key rumors to be aware of ahead of announcement. As we count down the weeks to the unveiling of Apple's next-gen iPad Pro models, let's delve into what customers can anticipate from these eagerly awaited devices. The 2022 iPad Pro saw a modest update, introducing the M2 chip, Apple Pencil Hover, and spec enhancements like Wi-Fi 6E and Bluetooth 5.3 connectivity. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and hit that like and subscribe button. And let me know in comments what you think about iPad Pro 2024. Let's get started. While the iPad Pro has seen only incremental updates in recent years, the buzz is that the forthcoming iPad Pro will be the first significant revamp since 2018, bringing about fundamental changes. Here are some key rumors about the upcoming devices that you should keep an eye on. A revamped, thinner design. The iPad Pro has maintained a consistent design across four generations since 2018. However, numerous reports hint at a major design overhaul for the new models, primarily a significant reduction in thickness from 5.9 to 5.1 mm and 6.4 to 5.0 mm respectively. CAD renders suggest no other significant design alterations, but there's been some speculation about a landscape-oriented front-facing camera, akin to the 10th eighth generation iPad, which would be ideal for video calls when using a Magic Keyboard. Rumors from as far back as 2021 have hinted at a relocated front-facing camera for the iPad Pro. This change would likely necessitate modifications to the location or charging mechanism of the Apple Pencil, as the current wireless charging components for the accessory are located where the camera would be relocated. Enhanced performance with M3 chip. The upcoming iPad Pro is widely predicted to sport Apple's M3 chip, promising superior performance and efficiency. The M3, based on the A17 Pro chip, is fabricated using TSMC's 3-nanometer process. Benchmark tests reveal that the M3 surpasses the M2 by about 17% in single-core tasks and roughly 21% in multi-core tasks. A standout feature of the M3 is a completely redesigned GPU with hardware-accelerated ray tracing, resulting in a significant boost in graphics capabilities. In terms of GPU performance, as measured by Metal benchmarks, the M3 shows a noteworthy improvement of around 15% over the M2. 4TB storage option. Rumors from Asia suggest that Apple's OLED iPad Pro models next year will come with a 4TB storage option. Since 2021, the iPad Pro has been available with storage options ranging from 128GB to 2TB. If Apple ups the maximum storage for its upcoming OLED iPad Pro models to 4TB, it's likely that the base storage will also be increased to 256GB to maintain 5 capacity tiers, enabling all 7th generation models to record ProRes in 4K at 30fps. It's worth noting that iPad Pro RAM varies based on storage capacity. So, iPad Pro models with 128, 256, or 512 gigabytes of storage come with 8 gigabytes of RAM, while those with 1 or 2 terabytes of storage feature 16 gigabytes of RAM. Whether a 4TB iPad Pro would come with 24 or 32 gigabytes of RAM remains to be seen, but it's not out of the question. OLED display technology. Perhaps the most eagerly awaited upgrade for the next-gen iPad Pro models is the OLED display technology. The current 11-inch model sports an LCD display, while the 12.9-inch model features a mini LED display. While Apple has already incorporated OLED displays into the Apple Watch and iPhone, it has yet to extend this technology to larger devices. OLED displays, known for their lower power consumption, superior color accuracy, and more consistent contrast compared to LCD displays, are set to be a significant upgrade. This change is likely to be a key highlight in Apple's promotional materials for the next-gen iPad Pro. A modern look with larger screens and slimmer bezels. The upcoming iPad Pro models are rumored to feature larger display sizes, increasing from 11 inches to 11.1 inches and from 12.9 inches to 13 inches, made possible by thinner screen borders. This change would maintain the device's footprint while offering larger displays. Although these slight increases may not add substantial functionality, they would contribute to a more contemporary all-screen look. However, display analyst Ross Young has since questioned this rumor, suggesting it could be a misinterpretation of screen size rounding. Higher price tags. The cost of advanced technology. The incorporation of more advanced OLED display technology in the next-gen models is expected to push up the iPad Pro's price, with current estimates starting at $1,500 and $1,800 for the 11-inch and 13-inch models, respectively. The current 11-inch iPad Pro starts at $799, while the 12.9-inch iPad Pro starts at $1,099. Models with cellular connectivity are available for an additional $200 over the base price for each storage tier. Recent reports suggest that the anticipated price hikes may not exceed a $160 increase, but it appears that higher prices are inevitable. Upgraded cameras and enhanced photography experience. The iPad Pro has maintained the same 12-megapixel main rear camera with a f1.8 aperture since 2017, the 12-megapixel ultra-wide camera with an f2.4 aperture and a brighter True Tone flash have also remained unchanged since its introduction on the 2021 iPad Pro. As camera upgrades are rumored for other future iPad models, such as the 7th generation iPad Mini, it's reasonable to expect similar improvements for the iPad Pro. Since 2021, the iPad Pro has also featured a 12-megapixel front-facing camera with an f2.4 aperture. With the introduction of an upgraded 12-megapixel front-facing camera with an f1.9 aperture and autofocus in the 2022 iPhone 14 models, it's plausible that this hardware could be incorporated into the next iPad Pro. The current iPad Pros support Smart HDR4, so an upgrade to Smart HDR5 is likely. The Photonic Engine and other iPhone-exclusive photography and videography features could also be introduced to the next iPad Pro. MagSafe Wireless Charging. In 2022, reports emerged that Apple was testing a new iPad Pro with a glass back to enable wireless charging capabilities. However, subsequent reports suggested that Apple may have ultimately abandoned the glass back design after testing due to breakability concerns. Sources familiar with Apple's design plans claimed that Apple has developed iPad Pro prototypes with a larger Apple logo made of glass, which would still allow for wireless charging. One of the prototypes was said to feature MagSafe with stronger magnets than on the iPhone to prevent accidental damage, and it was also said to support faster wireless charging speeds compared to MagSafe on the iPhone. While there's no certainty that the iPad Pro with a glass back or Apple logo will ever see the light of day, rumors concur that Apple has been extensively exploring some form of wireless charging solution for the iPad Pro. In December, information obtained by McRumors suggested that the new iPad Pro models might support MagSafe charging, which now seems to be Apple's preferred wireless charging technology for the device. Apple is also rumored to be developing reverse wireless charging for the iPad Pro, which would enable users to charge their iPhones, AirPods, and other accessories by placing them on the back of the iPad. Apple has filed several patents related to this feature. Revamped Magic Keyboard, a step closer to a laptop experience. According to Bloomberg's Mark Gurman, Apple is planning a comprehensive overhaul of its Magic Keyboard accessory for the iPad Pro to make the device more akin to a laptop. The updated Magic Keyboard for iPad will feature a larger trackpad, addressing criticisms of the current model, and will make the iPad Pro appear even more laptop-like than the current setup. The area surrounding the keyboard is expected to be made of aluminum, similar to the top case of MacBooks, to provide a more robust structure. The exterior shell of the keyboard will retain the silicone cover material used on the current model and a single USB-C port. Gurman speculated that the redesign using more premium materials could lead Apple to increase the accessory's $299 price point. The Weibo leaker known as Instant Digital claims that the next generation Magic Keyboard will also be 100% carbon neutral due to its redesign and use of different materials. Last year, Apple unveiled its first carbon-neutral products, the aluminum Apple Watch Series 9 and Apple Watch SE, when paired with a new Sport Loop, as well as the Apple Watch Ultra 2 when paired with a new Trail Loop or Alpine Loop. The company aims for all of its products to be carbon neutral by 2030. New Apple Pencil. The much anticipated arrival. A new Apple Pencil is now actively rumored to debut alongside the next generation iPad Pro models. The current, second generation Apple Pencil is now well over 5 years old. In March 2021, the leaker known as Mr. White shared an image allegedly depicting a next generation Apple Pencil prototype that featured a shorter design, glossy finish, and a larger, deeper tip. Apple was believed to have developed a smaller Apple Pencil designed for the iPad Mini, as well as a $49 model for the iPhone, but both products never materialized and are said to have been entirely scrapped. Multiple rumors suggested that the third generation will include a range of interchangeable magnetic tips to emulate different drawing styles. There have also been reports about color sampling capabilities, but little else is known about what the new accessory could offer later this month. No Apple event, but announcement imminent. Reports from a wide range of sources consistently indicate that the new iPad Pro models will be announced in March. While it was initially speculated that Apple would host an event to introduce the new models, the company is no longer expected to hold a traditional event for the announcements. Instead, Apple is reportedly planning to announce new products on its website with a series of online videos and marketing campaigns. Last week, Apple announced the new MacBook Air models featuring the M3 chip, so this rumor now seems to be accurate. As a result, Apple is highly likely to unveil the new iPad Pros via a press release on its website during a morning in the next few weeks, likely on a Monday or Tuesday, followed by a launch on a subsequent Friday. And there you have it. We've taken a deep dive into the exciting world of Apple's next generation iPad Pro. From its sleek design and powerful M3 chip, to the potential of MagSafe wireless charging, the upcoming iPad Pro promises to be a game changer. As we eagerly await the official announcement, remember to stay tuned for the latest updates and developments. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the rumors and speculations surrounding the 2024 iPad Pro. Until next time, peace out.